nothing better than the feel of squishy mud under your feet.
Except maybe the feel of no mud under your feet.
After last night's big storm, I'm glad the mud is our only problem.
That's what he thinks. Everything's going exactly as planned.
You mean you planned for the Lion Guard to be here?
No, I planned to go after those wildebeests. With all this mud, they'll never outrun us.
Wait, you planned on the mud? Did you make it rain?
Oh, Verbrain. Look, we just gotta wait for the Lion Guard to clear out. And now it's lunchtime. Come on, fellas. Uh-oh. What are you guys doing in the Outlands?
Nice try, Janja. We both know this is the Pride Lands, and you don't belong here.
Yeah, yeah.
That was fun!
Come on, fellas, let's go. It's too muddy around here anyway.
But, Janja, I thought you liked the mud.
Yeah, because it slows down the wildebeest. The wildebeest.
Wildebeests?
Yeah, them.
We was gonna have them for lunch.
Verbrains, shh.
The mud might slow down the wildebeest, but I don't think it's gonna slow you down.
Get off of me, Verbrains. Another plan ruined. And you know why?
Because you slipped on the mud?
And slided into the Lion Guard?
No, it's because of you two.
Us?
That's right. Every time I come up with a brilliant plan, you two mess it up.
We do?
I thought we messed it up together.
We're great at that.
Oh, you know what? I can't take it anymore. You're both fired. Weren't you two Verbrains listening? I said you're fired.
We're on fire.
I don't even smell smoke.
You're not on fire. You are fired. It means you're finished. You're done. You're through. I don't need you.
Of course you don't need us.
Yeah. So, what's the new plan?
There ain't no new plan. You're not in the crew anymore. Get out of the Outlands. You two, I'm giving you a promotion.
Okay, thanks.
And here's your first job. Get rid of those two fur brains.
You got it, boss.
You heard, Janja.
Get lost.
No problem.
We're lost most of the time already.
Remind me again, why are we slogging through all this mud?
We gotta make sure all the trails in the Pride Lands are safe after the big rainstorm. Uh-oh, and that includes this one. Mud slide! Everybody, run!
Cabana!
Springs to Macondo Cliffs. Everyone uses it.
So, we'll need to clear it and make it safe again. Ono, Bunga, keep everyone off this trail till we're done.
Affirmative.
You got it, Kion.
Fooly, Beshti, you're with me. We have to get all these trees and boulders off this trail.
Sure thing.
Well, if I have to get muddy, might as well do it for a good cause.
That's the spirit, Fooly. Alright, you toots, listen up. You're my seconds in command. You gotta learn the rules. Rule number one, I am the smartest hyena around. Rule number three.
What about rule number two?
What about it?
What is it?
Forget the rules. The main thing is, I come up with the plans, and you guys...
Actually, Janja, we already have a plan.
What? Didn't I just tell you I'm the one who...
It's an awesome plan.
How awesome?
Okay, this is a herd of antelopes.
No, it's not. It's a bone.
Shh. First, we stampede them in this direction.
Right. And then the Lion Guard comes in and runs off after the antelopes.
Oh, I get it. And then we come home hungry. That sounds like one of my plans.
No. See, after they run off, we find a herd of oryxes.
Wait, those are oryxes?
And we chase them in a different direction.
Then we catch the oryxes over here while the Lion Guard's still busy with the antelopes over there.
Well, good plan. Yeah. Finally, hyenas who got smarts like me. Those other fur brains never knew what they were doing.
Just like some other hyenas we know.
Right.
Still not sure why we're giving up a nice juicy bone for a rock.
Excuse me.
Oh, goodness.
Sorry, didn't mean to startle you. You might not want to go this way.
But I have to get to Big Springs.
Oh, gotta go around. Big mudslide up ahead. It's a mess.
Oh, I see what you mean. Thanks for the heads up.
Heads up. Good one. You're a giraffe. Your head can get more up.
Don't mind him.
Wait till Bestie hears that one. Whoa, 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 whoa. Slow down there.
Hello. I'm trying to get through. Step aside.
You don't understand. There's a mudslide up ahead and...
You don't understand. You're in my way.
Well, we tried.
Maybe you'll get through okay.
Excuse me.
Or maybe not.
A little help here?
Hey, are those two guys still chasing us?
Nah. Hey, I don't think we're in the Outlands anymore.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, we're in the Pride Lands. We did what Chanja told us to do. You think we should go back and tell him?
Yeah! No way. He said we ain't in his crew no more.
But he's still our boss, right?
I don't think so.
Who's gonna tell us what to do?
Who's gonna call us fur brains?
Maybe we could do it.
I'm hungry, fur brains. Yeah!
Me too, fur brain!
It just ain't the same.
Why? Why did he tell us to go? The only family we know. And why sent both of us here? Jesus, what? Why? Now what? What do we do? And who?
Oh, look, antelope!
That's what Jonjo would have us do, hunt antelope!
And you know what he'd say?
Get those antelopes, fur brain! Okay, I'll go this way.
Yeah, and you'll go that way.
I thought you was going that way!
And I thought you was going this way!
Which way did they go?
I don't think I like the Pride Land.
Me neither. Nothing stands still and lets you eat it.
It's not fair.
Well, we could eat leftovers.
Oh, yeah. They don't move. You know what? I think I like the Pride Lands after all.
Spotted something.
What you see, Yona?
Two animals in trouble.
Let's go! Till the Pride Lands ends,
Lion Guard defend!
Hurry! They're headed for the canyon's edge!
Bestie, block their path!
You got it, Kion!
Twinde Kipoko!
Hold steady, Bestie. Here they come!
Bunga, you help the smaller one! Fully, we'll grab the big one!
Are you two all right?
What? You two?
Is it?
I guess so.
If you're here, then Jonja's here too. Oh no?
On it. Jonja's here? Do you see him?
Ooh, maybe he's come back.
Yeah! Maybe he's gonna let us back into the Outlands.
Wait, what?
Jonja kicked us out of the Outlands.
We ain't on his crew no more.
You really expect us to believe that?
He said we always mess things up.
Okay, that I believe.
Now we've got two new guys. Santa's new crew will just kick us out!
Again!
You know, Carrion, I don't see these two guys causing much trouble.
Yeah, they're not smart enough.
Hey, thanks!
Yeah, you got that right.
See what I mean?
But what if they chase after the herds like Jonjo always does?
Why would we do that?
When there's leftovers lying all over the place.
Maybe we should let them stay. After all, hyenas are scavengers. By cleaning up after everyone, they'd actually be helping the circle of life in the Pride Lands.
Maybe you're right, Ono. And I guess letting them stay would be the nice thing to do.
Feels weird, though.
Okay, as long as you two don't cause any trouble, you can stay in the Pride Lands.
Thanks!
Don't make us regret it. Let's get back to our patrol. Check in on him every once in a while. I still think this might be one of Jonjo's plans.
Affirmative.
You hear what they said about us?
Yeah, we're helping with the circle of life.
Feels kind of good, don't it? What's the circle of life again?
I do not know, but if it means lots of leftovers, I like it.
What's that?
Hakana! Problem, Ono? Is it those two hyenas?
No, a herd of antelope is stampeding in the rocky plains.
Lead the way, Ono. Till the Pride Lands end,
Lion Guard defend!
That's it, boys! We almost got them! And I can almost taste them! Hey, you're letting them get away! Don't you remember the plan?
We do. Do you? Of
course I do. I, think.
Okay, listen. The plan is to... Uh-oh!
Guys, what are you...
Oh, no! Did you see what made him run?
I didn't.
Doesn't matter. I think I know. Come on, we gotta catch that herd and calm him down.
Oh, great! The Lion Guard spoiled the plan again!
No! The plan's working perfectly.
It is? What kind of plan lets the Lion Guard win?
Jonjo, they're not winning. They're doing exactly what we want them to do.
Did you even listen when we explained the plan?
Sure I did. It's all about rocks and leaves and stuff.
We scared off the antelope, so the Lion Guard will chase after them.
While they're busy, we're gonna go after something else.
In the opposite direction.
So... antelopes aren't dinner?
No.
I like antelope.
That's dinner.
Oryxes. But they good too.
Come on, Furbrain.
What'd you call me?
Oh, sorry, boss.
It's better. Hey, wait for me. I'm your leader, remember?
Slow it down. No need to run. The Lion Guard's here to help.
Yeah, but help him with what?
Good question, Little Bee. I never did see anyone chasing them.
Me neither.
You said earlier you've got an idea what started the stampede?
Yeah, it's all our fault.
What?
How could it be our fault? I never start a stampede.
We didn't start the stampede, but we let Cheesy and Jungu stay in the Pride Lands.
You think they had something to do with it?
Either them or Jonjo. I caught the scent of hyenas earlier. Oh no! Find Cheesy and Jungu and lead us to them.
On it.
Is it really you?
Did you come looking for us? Do you want us back?
You kidding? I got two new hyenas to do everything I say. They really respect me.
Jonjo!
You coming?
Just let him stay behind.
I see what I mean? Fellas, wait up!
Did that really just happen?
Maybe it was just a dream.
Yeah. I'm gonna dream about Jonjo some more.
Me too.
We can trap them there before the Lion Guard gets back from their wild goose chase.
Wild goose? I thought they were chasing antelopes.
I thought we dumped you.
Can't dump me. I'm the boss.
Oh, yeah?
Watch us.
So long, Furbrain.
stampede?
Let's ask him. Hey! Okay, you two, why'd you start that stampede?
Stampede? It wasn't us! We was busy dreaming about Janja.
Yeah, maybe it was Dream Janja that did it.
Dream Janja?
Janja's really here?
It's a dream come true.
Oh, double-crossing no goods. Oh, great. Just when I thought it couldn't get any worse.
Why'd you scare off the antelopes, Janja? What's your plan?
Bad enough I get pushed off a cliff. I ain't gonna take the blame, too. It was their idea, the new guys. Something about getting you to chase the antelopes while we chase the oryxes.
Sounds like a pretty good plan. Oh, no!
I see them! They're chasing the oryxes into a dead-end canyon!
Lion Guard! Let's go!
Hey, wait! Where you going? You're just gonna leave me here?
Don't worry, Janja!
We won't leave you!
How is this supposed to save me?
Save you? We were trying to save you!
Yeah! We just want to keep you company!
Oh, what you staring at, oryxes?
Never seen smart hyenas before?
They still have it!
Don't tell me. The Lion Guard.
And you must be Charge's new crew.
We're our own crew.
So now what?
You gonna scare us off with the roar?
You are pretty smart.
First time I was ever happy to hear that sound.
So, what about Janja?
Can't we just leave him on the ledge?
I wish, but we gotta get him off the ledge and out of the Pride Lands.
Might not be easy.
Are we sure this is the right cliff?
Janja? Cheesy? Jungu?
You okay?
With me. I've had enough of this place for one day. Hey, you coming?
Sure, Janja.
We thought you'd never ask.
Oh, four brains.
That's right, Janja. That's what we are.
Yeah, thanks. It means a lot coming from you.
I love a happy ending.
Why are we playing hide-and-seek in the first place?
It's not just hide-and-seek.
It's a way to practice our tracking skills.
That does sound better.
Yeah, besides, it's fun.
So how long did it take Kion to find you two?
Somehow he found me right away.
He left when I walked fastest.
Kion found me pretty fast, too.
What about Bestie? Haven't you found him?
Oh, yeah, I found him. I just haven't told him yet. Okay, Bestie, you can come out from behind the rocks now.
You got me. Pretty good hiding place, though, right?
I have to admit, for someone your size, you're a surprisingly good hider.
Thanks, Ono.
Okay, Fooly. Everyone's been it but you. Close your eyes so we can go hide.
Fine, but I warn you, I'm the fastest finder in the Pride Lands.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm the fastest hider.
He does realize that doesn't count for anything, right?
I'm not sure he does.
Okay, everybody go hide!
Excuse me.
Who's in there?
Just me. I didn't mean to startle you, but you were standing on my hoof.
I was? I'm sorry. Say, I don't think we've met. I'm Bestie. What's your name?
I'm Ajabu.
Pleased to meet you, Ajabu. Come on out. I won't bite.
Okay.
Hoa. I've never met anyone that looks like you. And I've met pretty much everyone in the Pride Lands.
Well, you see, I'm not from around here.
I believe it. So, Ajabu, are you a zebra? Or a giraffe?
Neither. I'm an okapi.
An okapi? Poa! I've never met an okapi before.
Well, there aren't many of us. Even back home.
How come you were hiding in the bushes?
It's what I do.
Hide in bushes?
Oh, not just bushes. I hide behind trees, behind rock piles. Oh, if I see a hole, I'll hide in that hole.
Why do you hide so much?
Where I come from, it's the smartest thing for an okapi to do.
Hey, Twiga.
Morning, Bestie.
Ajabu? Where'd you go?
I'm here, behind the rocks.
Come back out. I was just Twiga. She's a nice giraffe. No need to hide from her.
Back where I come from, you can't be too careful.
Where do you come from?
A place far away with lots of bushes and plenty of trees. A fair amount of rock piles. A hole or two. Lots of places to hide.
So why'd you leave?
Oh, I got chased out. Guess I didn't hide well enough.
Who chased you out?
A leopard. Okapis are a leopard's favorite food.
Well, you've got nothing to hide from here. We don't have any leopards in the Pride Lands.
Really?
Hippo's honor.
Then you think I could stop hiding?
Well, sure. Come on, Ajabu. I'll give you a tour. You're gonna love it here. From the north to the south to the east to west. Yup, the Pride Lands are the best, no question. You can see me in the floodplain section. Lake Metope, you catch a hippo resting, see? No need to hide from the water, yo, Timon and Pumbaa. Be safe, around our way, you're all right. You're in the Pride Lands, and Jabu ain't a leopard in sight.
Life in the Pride Lands, peaceful and so grand. Living is easy, just to believe me. Cause everyone I see is so friendly. Grazing all around with no worry. They all know there's no need to fear, and you're gonna love it right here.
Follow me to Mizimu. I'm playing those beats through the baobab grove on a tree fruit. Plus I'm pals with every little galago. And they're hanging at Ndifu, that's a style, yo. And Bamba Canyon to the fields of Mbali, where the antelope run. And the elephants be calling. It's home sweet home, now you know how we be living. One time for the Pride Lands, sing it!
Life in the Pride Lands, peaceful and so grand. Living is easy, just to believe me. Cause everyone I see is so friendly. Grazing all around with no worry. They all know there's no need to fear, and you're gonna love it right here. You're gonna love it right here.
do with your smell. It is unmistakable, isn't it?
Well, that's one way of looking at it. Now, to find Ono, Bestie, and Kion. Oh, and speaking of Kion, here's a nice, fresh set of his tracks.
Right behind you, Foley!
Ooh, what you got, Foley?
Look, these aren't Kion's tracks, unless he's got one foot bigger than the others.
I don't think so. Kion, Bestie, Ono, game's over! You guys need to see this!
On my way!
Foley, what is it? You find something?
Any idea what kind of animal makes tracks like that?
Heavy Cabeza! These are leopard tracks!
That's what I thought, too.
Leopard tracks? You sure?
But there aren't any leopards living in the Pride Lands.
Well, there's one now. The question is where? Ono?
I'm on it!
Any chance it's just a Hyrax with really big feet?
Hapana! Everyone! Everyone! I saw the leopard! He's going after some gazelles!
Lead the way, Ono! Till the Pride Lands ends,
Lion Guard defends!
Name's Makucha, Lion. You want me to go? You're gonna have to make me. But you'll have to catch me first.
No problem. Go lazy. You got nowhere to go now!
That's what you think, Cheetah.
Can jump
pretty fast, too.
This guy's not gonna be easy to catch.
Did you see the gazelles? They weren't scared of the leopard at all.
That's why we've gotta get him out of the Pride Lands. None of the herds know that leopards are hunters.
So they don't realize they should be scared.
They're all gonna be sitting ducks.
Especially the ducks.
That's why we gotta find him. Now, let's split up so we can cover more ground. Foley, you're with me. Bunga, you, Ono, and... Hey. Where's Bestie?
I bet he's still hiding.
Don't worry, Kion. We'll find him.
Yeah! Let's go, Ono! Tsukazama!
You're right, Bestie! The Pride Lands really do seem great.
See? What did I tell you? There's plenty to eat and no need to hide.
You could... Bestie! Here you are! We've been looking everywhere for you!
Ono! Found him!
Actually, I think I saw him first.
Maybe, but I got here first.
Fine.
Hi, guys. I've been giving my new pal, Ajabu, a tour of the Pride Lands.
What new pal are you talking about?
This one here. Huh? He was here a second ago. Ajabu? Ajabu!
What's this Ajabu look like? Maybe you've seen him around.
Probably not. He's new to the Pride Lands. I think I'm the only one who's seen him.
I didn't see him. I only saw you.
So, what's he look like?
Well, his top half looks like a giraffe, his bottom half looks like a zebra, and his face kinda looks like an oryx, but without the horns.
Sounds... different.
Is that one new pal or three new pals?
Just one. He's a nice guy. You'd like him.
And you're the only one who can see him?
No. I'm just the only one who has seen him.
Bestie. Maybe you've been hiding all alone a little too long?
No, seriously. He was right here.
Sure he was, Big B. But we gotta go now. The Lion Guard needs us. Right, Ono?
Affirmative. Follow me.
Bestie, glad they could find you.
Sorry about that. What's the kerbobble?
There's a leopard in the Pride Lands.
A leopard? You sure?
Yeah. We chased him, but he got away.
This is terrible.
I'm pretty sure we can handle one leopard.
You don't understand. I told Ajabu there aren't any leopards in the Pride Lands.
Who's a Jabu?
My new friend.
I think your new friend's safe, Bestie. The leopard will be going after real animals.
A Jabu is real.
And is he here right now?
Of course not. At least, I don't think so. Unless he's hiding. A Jabu? A Jabu!
What's going on?
Bestie has an imaginary friend.
He's not imaginary.
He looked pretty imaginary to us.
You didn't even see him.
Guys, we don't have time to talk about this right now.
Kion's right. We've got a leopard on the loose, and it's up to us to catch him.
Right. You got it, Kion.
Now let's go. Till the pride lands and...
Lion Guard defends!
More leopard tracks. Makutra definitely came this way.
Yep. Looks like we're on the right track. Get it? Get what? We are on the right track. This is the track, and it's the right one. It was kind of funny, right?
Well...
The leopard's headed this way.
Yeah, but it's hard to tell which way he went after he got into the tall grass.
Hey, I see him! There he goes!
Come on!
How come I didn't see him?
I think he went this way!
I still don't see him!
I could have sworn I saw him run this way.
You sure it was the leopard?
The leopard? No, I thought I saw a Jabu.
Who?
Hang on. We've been chasing your imaginary friend?
He's not imaginary.
Digby, you know none of us have seen him, right?
It's true.
But guys, he really is real. Why don't you believe me?
I don't know. Maybe because your half zebra, half giraffe friend sounds so unbelievable?
Bunga, you really hurt his feelings. Why don't you two believe him?
You heard what the guy's supposed to look like? Half zebra, half giraffe, half oryx?
And we didn't see him, even when Bestie said he was right there.
Do you believe him?
I do. Bestie doesn't make things up. Besides, did you hear him say his new friend was chased here by a leopard?
Yeah?
So?
So, we have a strange animal who says he was chased here by a leopard. And we have a leopard.
When you put it that way, it does sound real. I didn't mean to hurt his feelings.
We should go say we're sorry.
Good idea.
Hey, Big B, don't be mad. We're sorry we didn't believe your friend was real.
He just sounded made up. Sorry.
That's okay. He does look different from anyone I've ever seen. I might not have believed me either.
So, we're pals again?
We always were, Little B.
Okay, guys. Don't forget, we still have a leopard at large.
And if we believe in Bestie's friend, we've got to believe that leopard's looking for him.
That's right. So we've got to find him first.
Bestie, wait for us!
Well, Bestie did say the Pride Lands were safe. Oh, hello there. Hi. Nice to meet you.
Oh, nice stripes.
Hello.
Not to get personal, stranger, but are you a zebra?
No. I'm not.
I knew it. You're not a zebra.
Look who's here.
I know that. I said I'm not. Well, what are you then? Are you a short giraffe?
No, I'm in...
Are you a fancy antelope?
No, I'm in...
Shh, wait, don't tell me. You're a...
Leopard!
Leopard? What's that?
Something big and mean with sharp teeth, and it's coming this way!
Mm-hmm, so it is. Well, in that case, my advice is... Panic and run! Panic and run!
The leopard! Come on!
Makutra! I can't believe you chased me all this way.
Your copies are rare. Once you find one, you stay on its trail. And your trail is about to come to an end.
Veronica, run! Veronica!
I know I'm delicious, but don't eat me, please!
I'm after somebody a lot tastier than you.
Well, I've never been so insulted in all my life.
To the Pride Lions, Lion Guard defend!
Not these guys again.
Somebody tastier than me, I mean, really.
Anybody else think it's weird that the leopard didn't go after any of the zebras?
Yeah, now that you mention it.
I bet a Jabu was hiding in the herd. Remember I said his back half is striped like a zebra's? He'd blend right in.
So you think the leopard was after your new pal?
He did say leopards chase with copies all the time where he came from.
Well, they're in the Pride Lands now. And the Lion Guard is gonna keep a Jabu safe.
Thanks. I knew he could count on you guys.
What is that thing?
That's a Jabu.
Well, I'll be a baboon's brother.
A Jabu's actually real? You said you believed me.
We did, but now we really believe you.
Anyway, I'm glad you finally seen him.
Uh-oh. So has the leopard. Lion Guard, let's go.
Oh, leave me alone, Makuja. Just go back home, won't you?
No way. I've chased you too far to give up now.
Koa, nice move, Jabu.
Now you're just making me mad. I've got you now.
Not on my watch. Twin Dicky, Bull Claw.
Wow.
You okay, Jabu?
I'm fine. Why don't you mind your own business? I'm just saying hello to an old friend.
This is our business, and you're not acting too friendly.
So leopards say hello with their teeth. So what?
So it's time for you to say goodbye.
Come on, I can fight two at once.
Let's make it three. What's the matter? Honey Badger got your tail?
I hope you taste better than you smell.
Incoming!
You guys are amazing!
Thanks. Now you stay here. I'll be right back.
Fine. Have it your way. Not even an Okapi is worth this.
Whoa! Don't stop till you're out of the Pride Land! Bonga! Let go! Good idea! Whoa, 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 whoa! And don't come back! Guess I called him.
Hey, everybody. I've got someone I want you to meet. Kion, Fuli, Bonga, Orno. This is my new friend, Jabu.
Hello.
Hi! Jabu, meet the Lion Guard.
Hi, everyone! I don't know how to thank you for saving me.
It's what we do.
Are you a honey badger?
I sure am.
Wow! I've heard of honey badgers, but I never believed they were real.
Oh, yeah? Why's that?
I figured nobody could look and smell like that. I thought they had to be made up. But you're real!
Yep, I'm as real as it gets!
You're not planning on going back home, are you? That leopard will be waiting for you.
Well, what else am I gonna do?
I think I've got an idea. Mom? Dad? A Jabu came to the Pride Lands as a visitor, but he'd really like to stay. If he has your blessing.
Of course, a Jabu. You're welcome to stay in the Pride Lands.
For as long as you like.
Oh, thank you, Your Highness! Thank you!
We're happy to have you here, Jabu.
Yay!
Welcome to the Pride Lands! So, Jabu, now that you're a Pride Lander, what do you want to do next?
Ha! I know! Let's play some more hide and seek!
Okay.
Unbelievable! He's really good at that!